Hello, my name is Walter Belgers and thank you for your interest in the Gigatron TTL microcomputer. In this series of videos I will show you how to assemble and build your own Gigatron TTL microcomputer from the components in the kit. And I will show you how to operate the system. So let's suppose you've just ordered your own Gigatron microcomputer kit and this is what you've got. So let's take a look what's in the box. In the box you will find a controller, an assembly manual that actually also contains a description how the electronic components work, a quick course in soldering, a list of what's included in the kit, and some background documentation. Then there's a bag with small components that need to be soldered, micro USB cable for power, and a bit of anti-static foam that contains all the microchips that we also need to solder onto the printed circuit board, or PCB for short, which is this, and that can then be put into its wooden box that's also included. So let's just put the wooden box aside with the controller and the USB cable. And I will show you how to assemble these components onto the board.